Let us discuss some important facts about surface tension. It will help us in understanding the property surface tension of a liquid. The very first point you can keep in mind that it is a scalar quantity. The reason is, as we have discussed in the previous section with an experiment also, that surface tension or force due to surface tension always act in a direction normal to any line or a curve on a liquid surface, normal to it in either direction. So it depends on the shape or the surface on which we are finding out the force on a line. It does not depend on any specific parameter. So surface tension itself is a scalar. However, the direction of force can be determined in a direction normal to the line on which it is being calculated. Another point about surface tension is it depends only on nature of liquid. As we have discussed that the property of surface tension exists because of the hemispherical sphere of influence on the free surface of liquid, and all particles on the free surface act like a stretched membrane because of attractive forces due to the neighboring particles. So, the magnitude of surface tension is basically decided by the strength of intermolecular forces. So, it does not depend on any other factor. Solely depends on the nature of liquid, and we can write and its intermolecular forces. Another point which is also quite important to keep in mind, that surface tension decreases with the rise in temperature and becomes zero at critical temperature. For every liquid, there exists a critical temperature. There are some exceptions we are not talking about, but for every liquid, we can say there is a particular temperature at which the intermolecular forces tend to zero, and the surface will not behave like a stretched membrane. So we can say at that temperature the surface tension decreases and becomes zero at a specific temperature called critical temperature. Another point we can say, it depends on impurities added to a liquid. When impurities are added to a liquid, the impurities will take place between intermolecular separation of the liquid particles. So obviously the intermolecular forces between liquid particles and impurity particles will alter the surface tension. In most of the cases, due to addition of impurities, surface tension decreases, but we just keep in mind that on adding impurities, it may change. Another point which is quite useful is about impurities. We can write, for insoluble impurities, surface tension decreases, and for soluble impurities, it may increase or decrease. As we have just discussed that when the impurities are soluble, in that case the surface tension may increase or decrease, but if impurities are insoluble or suspension particles, then we can say it will always decrease surface tension, because it will have a tendency to decrease the intermolecular forces between the liquid particles. So just keep these facts in mind, which are quite useful in understanding the property of surface tension for a liquid.